Hey, Nella, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. Sorry to spring a quick call on you. Do you have a second?
Yeah, what's up?
So I have a client who's looking to make like a really short video to help their employees understand how to personalize their OnBase. Could you help me with that?
Yeah, of course. Let's hop into the Unity client.
Up at the top of the ribbon here, we're located on the Home tab. And the second button here is our personal page. We can select that. And here is like our easy access, kind of think about it like a bookmark page for OnBase. We can bookmark places that we are consistently going to or we are working in a lot. And so currently I'm a part of a test group where we have some links already added. We have the custom queries. If I select that, we got my custom queries pane that pops up. I have import a document where if I click that, my import a document window appears. And below that is where my personal page or my own tiles would live. But currently I don't have any, so let's go in and add a few. So let's use a few examples. We'll use forms for the first one. If I want to add a form, if I'm constantly accessing this form all the time and I'm sick of having to go to forms and search for it in the list, I can right click and add it to my personal page. I'll do that. And let's say I want to add a reporting dashboard. I'm doing a lot of testing with this reporting dashboard and I'm accessing it all the time. I can right click here, send to my personal page, and look below that we have the tile group. And before on the forms, we also had the tile group option. If I selected that, that would add it to the tile group that of my selection. But I don't want to do that. I just want to add it to my personal page. So I'll do that. And then let's say that I also am constantly using workflow all the time. I can go to home. I can use the drop down on my personal page button and I can add this layout to my personal page or to the tile groups, but I'm gonna select personal page. I'm gonna go back to my personal page and now you can see that I have my own tiles that show up just for me. And we have great ways of personalizing this. I can rename it if it helps me find it easier. I can add a description if I forget what it does or why I need it there. I can color coordinate it and select new colors for it. I can move them around. There we go. So you have a little grid. So just a little quick tip here. This gray sidebar is what you grab to move them. I don't want them all up and down in a little list. I want one all the way over here by itself. Looking funky. So yeah, really easy way to customize your personal page.
Hit the subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our free training resources. And make sure that you reach out if you have any questions that you'd like featured in an upcoming episode of The Question Corner.